I can strike you.
Every time I do this, it gets a little bit easier.
For Vietnam veterans like Jerry Murphy,
some folks have described it as part of a healing process.
It helps.
The 58,000 names on the Vietnam Veterans Memorial Wall are very personal.
I get very emotional. I get emotional just standing next to this wall. I came too close to being on it.
The 80% scale traveling model of the permanent Vietnam Veterans Memorial Wall in Washington on display at Tri-C in Parma.
You served with these guys. By your side, they're gone and you're not, you know, all of them in a blink of an eye.
The name's more personal when you pause to hear the stories of those who knew them. Names like Robert Allen Dalton of Parma, who died in a helicopter crash taking the place of Gary Cunahan, who lives in Chicago.
About 2 or 3 years ago, I started thinking about this and realized that the only reason I'm here is because Bob Dalton took my place. That night.
Getting a little bit of lump here. They're bringing back memories.
James A. Norris.
People across three generations stopping to pay respect at the one place where veterans like Murphy say they first heard someone tell them, welcome home.
Those are magic words, the passwords we call them. I get emotional just talking about it.
Traveling Wall giving veterans who may never make it to Washington the chance to start their own healing process.
For as many that do, there's still those that don't want anything to do with any part of it. They're in their own little bubble, but we try to bring them out, you know, and try to get the healing process going.
So the wall will be here at Tri-C in Parma through July 1st, and admission is absolutely free.